All right, guys, are y'all ready for another game night?
Oh, dude, I've been dying for this.
Junior, every time we have a game night, we end up getting in an argument.
No, we don't, Cody. You're stupid, and stop trying to bring up past stuff. Yeah, you're dumb.
But see, this is kind of what I'm talking
about. So today we're going to be playing Let's Go Fishing.
Woo! Well, it's actually Let's Go Fishing.
What?
Yeah, see, it's pronounced fishing because there's an apostrophe in the end there.
It's not English class, Cody.
Well, yeah, you don't have to correct everything. Yeah. So I wonder what we do in this game.
I think we go fishing. Duh.
Cody, stop being smart, okay? Just help it open up the box. All right, Jeffy. I got your green beans. Jeffy, stop it. Jeffy, stop it. Eat your green beans. It's time to eat your green beans. Jeffy?
I don't like green beans.
Well, yes, you do, Jeffy. You love green beans.
No, I don't. I don't like green beans.
Well, you liked them the other day.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did. You ate the whole entire can. You were a good boy, but now you're being a bad boy.
Jeffy's being a bad boy!
Yes, Jeffy's being a really bad boy. Jeffy, stop it! Oh, you're a good boy.
You're a good boy.
You're a good boy. I just want you to eat your green beans.
Why?
Because it'll make you big and strong.
Why?
Because they're nutritional and they're green.
Mario, what's all the noise in the kitchen?
Wait,
who is that?
This is Jeffy.
Wait, Jeffy? Is he your son or something?
No, he's not my son. He's just some kid that was dropped off at the front door, and I have custody of him until his parents come back.
This is a weird story, Mario. Are you sure? He kind of looks like you.
He does not look like me. He's weird.
Oh, okay.
No, you're not weird.
You said Jeffy's weird.
No, I didn't
What's
say
going
that.
On, Mario?
Say he's a good boy.
Look, you're a good boy. Yes, you are.
You're a good boy, Jeffy.
You said Jeffy, you're a good boy.
You're a good boy. You just need to eat your green beans.
I want string cheese on my green beans.
You're not going to put string cheese on your green beans.
Why?
Just give him a string cheese. Oh, look, the string cheese, yeah, he likes it on his green beans.
Look, here's the stupid string cheese.
Jeffy! Get the green bean out of your nose!
No!
It's supposed to go in your mouth, not your nose!
Why?
What's with him and stuff in his nose?
I don't know, he just likes to put the green beans in his nose. He's not gonna put it in his nose.
He had a pencil and now he wants a green bean? Like, what else? Is he gonna put a spoon up there?
Jeffy!
What the hell?
Jeffy!
Why did he?
It's not supposed to go in your diaper!
It feels good on my pee-pee.
Dude, I'm never touching that can again!
Okay, so the game is set up. How do we play, Cody?
Oh, okay, well, the instructions say there are 21 fish.
Well, you're 21 fish?
Yeah.
That doesn't look like 21 fish. Hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Can you hear this? It's probably 21.
Okay, I believe you. It didn't look like 21 to me, but okay.
Okay, well, after all the fish have been caught, each player counts the fish that they caught, and then the player with the most fish wins. So, pretty much what you'd expect.
That sounds simple enough.
Yeah.
Alright, so let's get started, guys.
Wait. I gotta ask this. Is Ken really playing?
Well, yeah, Ken loves fishing.
I mean, he has a fishing pole.
He's a dog, guys! Haven't we established this?
I mean, it would be kinda cool if we did have a real fourth player that was real, and they could actually move and stuff.
I don't think we have that many friends.
What's going on in the kitchen?
Yeah, since
Chef Baby seems upset. I'll be right back, guys.
Okay. Chef Baby, there's way too much cheese for your green beans.
But I like the cheese on my green beans.
Look, I know you like the stupid cheese on your green beans, but you used the whole can.
Why?
I don't know. You tell me. Where's Mario?
Chef Baby, what's going on? You're yelling.
Look, Junior, get out of the kitchen. I don't want to hear your mouth. I'm already bothered with him.
Well, who is that?
His name's Jeffy.
Jeffy? Hi, Jeffy. I'm Junior.
Hi, my name is Jeffy.
Why is there so much cheese on his green beans?
I don't know.
Because I like cheese on my green beans.
Because he likes cheese on his green beans.
Do you like green beans?
No, I don't like green beans.
Look, Junior, why don't you just go back and play with your friends? Go and play board games.
We were playing board games, but I mean, if Jeffy's not doing anything, can he play with us?
I like board games.
I mean, it's not that bad of an idea. He might be in the
I mean, yeah, because Cody has Ken.
Yeah, you know what? That's an awesome idea. I mean,
I want to play games.
Hey, Jeffy, come play board games with us.
Oh, thank God.
Hey, guys.
So what happened, Junior?
Yeah, dude.
Well, I think I just found us a new friend for our group.
Really?
Yeah, that was fast.
Wait, who is it?
His name is Jeffy, and he's going to replace Ken.
Finally!
Wait, how's he going to replace Ken?
Well, because he's going to be a real person.
What do you mean, how? He's a doll! He's not even doing anything!
Wait, okay, so does Jeffy wear a sexy sleeveless tux?
No.
Does it matter?
Well, then why are we inviting him to our game night?
Well, because he's a real person.
Yeah.
Every friendship needs a sexy friend, right?
What?
And Ken is the hunky glue holding us all together. Without him, we would just fall apart, you know? We wouldn't even be friends.
I don't choose friends like this, Cody.
And we don't approve of Ken.
Yeah, no.
But he's so hunky. How do you not...
Well, we don't need a hot freak. Can you just please move Ken so Jeffy can come in here?
Sorry.
Thank
about
God,
this,
dude.
Ken.
All right, Jeffy, you can come in here.
Hey, my name's Jeffy. You want to see my pencil?
You mean the one in your nose right there?
Yeah, it's in your nose.
No.
That's cool, dude.
What other pencil are you talking about?
How did he get it up there?
All right, Jeffy, we're going to be playing Let's Go Fishing.
I love fishing. I want a fish. Jeffy fish?
Yeah, you can get a fish. Yeah. Your fishing pole is down there. So you get your fishing pole, and we're going to see how many fish we can catch, okay? Yeah.
I'm just going to use my pencil.
What?
Okay.
Okay. So I'm going to start up, guys. All right, not until I say go. Right. Not until I say go.
Okay,
Joseph, stop. All right, and
ready, dude.
Go.
I'm going to get more fish than you.
No, I'm trying to get this
stop
one.
Stop cheating. I almost had one.
Cheater!
I'm winning. I'm playing totally fair, dude.
No, I'm trying to get this.
Come on, stupid fish! Oh, such a waste of cheese! I can't believe this!
Alright, Jeffy, you gotta eat your. Well, where's Jeffy? Where'd Jeffy go?
Mario, just chill, okay? He's over there playing with Junior.
Junior? Who's Junior?
Oh.